heard about this baby boy who's come to earth to bring us joy. And I just want to sing this song to you. It goes like this: the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift. With every breath I'm singing hallelujah. Child, they searched the inn to find a place for you were coming soon. There was no room for them to stay, so in a manger filled with hay, God's only son was born. Oh, hallelujah! Hallelujah! Shepherds left their flocks by night to see this baby wrapped in light. A host of angels led them all to you. It was just as the angel said, you'll find him in a manger bed. Emmanuel, our Savior, hallelujah.
Today, more than anything, we celebrate access. We have access to God the Father through Jesus the Son. Amen. And it's in that access that we receive everything that we need, the Bible says, for life and godliness. Everything for life and godliness. So normally at this time in the service, we pause and we pray for special needs. And we're going to do that now. If you have a special need in your life, God wants to be relevant to that need. God wants to be alive to that need. He wants to be present in the need. So whatever it is, if you just slip your hand up, if you will, just keep it up.